Hello friends, welcome to Creative Medicine. In this lecture, we will learn about.
This is the picture showing neoplasia, intraepithelial neoplasia in the anus. See, here you can see the hyperchromatic cells, hyperchromatic neoplastic cells are seen in the anus here, and the basement membrane is intact, so it is intraepithelial neoplasia. Okay, that is, it is present in the epithelium only. Now if you see, this is intraepithelial neoplasia. Thank you
and thank you for watching.